DR Congo's national dialogue, which kicked off last week, has suffered a new setback after a citizen movement called Lucha said it was not going to be involved in the talks. On Saturday, the movement's activists, who were recently released from prison, held a press conference in Goma and said they will not participate in the dialogue, which has already kicked off without representation from major opposition parties. Lucha will not participate in the political dialogue for the simple reason that it wants to remain a sentinel of democracy in our country. We know that there are several initiatives that have been proposed in this country in the past, and in all these meetings, we always know the results thereof, said Gislaine Mohewa, a member of the movement. The national dialogue is supposed to calm the tense political climate in the DR Congo, as tension worsens with uncertainty growing on the date of the polls. The opposition also alleges President Joseph Kabila, who has been in power for the last 15 years, is seeking to extend his mandate contrary to the country's constitution. Recently, the Electoral Commission announced it has begun operations of registration of voters that will last 11 months, making elections impossible to be held by the end of this year. Togolese diplomat Edem Kodjo is leading the mediation efforts but has been accused of being partisan, though he has the backing of the African Union.